are you?
I can't tell right now. You will learn eventually.
Who am I? Who am I? Where am I?
You have 20 days to survive in the wilderness. On the 21st, you will be reclaimed. We have placed an A5 chip in your skull to monitor cognitive activity.
I don't know who you are, but I'll find you, and I'll kill you.
Your threats are empty. Trust me. You agreed to this. Good luck.
Where am I?
Scientists wanted me to take a video log for the new government experiment. They'll be putting an A5 processing chip inside my head to monitor my cognitive thinking. I wish I wouldn't have been court-martialed in Afghanistan. It's my only option. Hope I get to see my family when I get back.
John Fletcher is a former U.S. Navy SEAL. Fletcher is suffering from PTSD, and now that he is back from the war zone, he does not know how to act in the real world. He is a trained killer and is not to be taken lightly. He has spent a majority of his years living overseas.
Hi.
Are you devoted to this mission?
Yes, sir.
Great.
Let's get started. I have his tracker chip, we can track it, let's go.